and welcome to DocFlex's Health Minute. At the UN Climate Change Conference in Glasgow, a group of 50 countries has pledged to build climate-resilient and low-carbon health systems in response to increasing evidence of the impact of climate change on people's health. In addition, 14 of the 50 countries have set a goal of achieving net-zero carbon emissions by 2050 or earlier. A diagnostic company has launched a direct multiplex RT-PCR kit for COVID-19 based on the gold standard RT-PCR method and covers 3 target genes specific to SARS-CoV-2. The company received DCGI approval for this kit. According to a new study, high levels of the protein galactin-1 are linked to an increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes after 18 years. This protein appears to be a kidney protective factor in type 2 diabetes patients at high risk of diabetic nephropathy. According to the Thane Municipal Corporation in Maharashtra, employees who haven't received even one dosage of the COVID-19 vaccination will not be paid. Civic employees who have not received their second vaccine dose within the specified time frame will also not be paid. Do you think the no vaccine, no salary policy should be implemented all over India? Share your views by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of DocFlexes, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy DocFlexing!